One man is in the hospital tonight after being hit by a semi in the Clinton area. The Vermillion County Sheriff's Office tells us it happened on State Road 63. Witnesses on the scene say the man jumped in front of an oncoming semi. Officials tell us he was taken to an Indianapolis hospital by helicopter. News 10 has not yet received an update on his condition. We'll update you both on air and online as we receive more information.